Thank you for your kind assistance. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. Thanked you for your generous rescue. That dark spirit was one of Rosaria's fingers. Vile, bastard offspring who lurk in the darkness. My sworn enemies. Fearsome invaders, to say the least. I would not have made it alone. You have my deepest gratitude. If you require help on your travels, I offer you my sign. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Ah, I failed to thank you. For helping them find their final resting place. I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lordship's last reward?
Speak thy desire, honorable lord,
our lord and liege. Knowest thou of a youth named Amri? He is hollow and will join thee in wedlock. A fellow of mine guides him at this moment. When the time is ripe, thou mayst make thy salutations. For what lord taketh no spouse?
Till we meet again, may the darks.
you are. But I'm afraid we require more time. As long as it takes a dark droplet to fall, that is all.
Oh, I thought it might be you. Good to see you. I never managed to find Horace. But my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we? Ah, you are brave indeed, to face your duty alone. I would do well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way. Ah, you are. I would do well. May the flame.
Malcolm, speak very gently. Farewell, Ash and Ming.
Excuse me, I must have dozed off. It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's good to see you. Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude and a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours. I know. Won't you join me for dinner? I make a fine Ester soup. I've got some stewing right now. Even we undead deserve a little normalcy from time to time. And finally, upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast. To your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties. Long may the sun shine. Have you heard? Somewhere, hidden right here in Irithyll, is a deep dungeon. And even below that, the profaned capital, home of Yorm, the reclusive giant lord. That reminds me, I've a grave promise to keep. Oh. Sorry. I'm afraid I've cast a cloud over things. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Welcome, speak. Very well, then take. Farewell, Ashen One. May the
Just good, wasn't he?
welcome home, speak that. Very well. Then Tuthaik Nari. Farewell, may the fifth.